We'll verify the universal logic gates. So let's see, we have connected here the IC is for 7400, which is a NAND gate IC, and this is 7402, which is a NOR gate IC. So first we'll see a NAND gate. Okay, I have connected this pin 14 to VCC and pin 7 to ground. Now pin 1 and 2 are input and 3 is outputs. So I have connected, let's say I am connecting this pin input to the pin 1. This I am connecting, these inputs I have connected to pin 1 and pin 2. Now pin 3 is output, as we know in the earlier ICs also we have seen. So pin 3 I am connecting to the output side, where this one, let's say. Now I will see how the truth table is perceived to me. I am getting how the truth tables are available. So two inputs are there, so I am indicating it like this one, and this is the output. Okay, now let us see for different 00, 01, 10, all possibilities we will try to see what outputs we are getting. Now for 00, I am getting 0. Okay, hopefully everything is connected properly. Okay. I should get let me check. I can see some error. Okay, it was loosely connected and that's why it was not indicating. Now what do I observe? For 00, it is indicated by the glowing of LED, means it is a logic 1. Okay, if you want to see the output, you can check with the multimeter. You'll get near about more than 4 volt you'll get. Okay, so that is the logic level. Now for 01, what is the output? Still it is logic 1. Okay, for 10, let's check. It is still logic 1. Now for 11, what do we observe? It has been turned off, means for 11 it is logic 0, and we have verified that the 7400, which is a quad 2 input NAND gate, this NAND gate, and we have seen its pin diagram as that for the 14 pin IC, this is 14 pin connected, we have connected to VCC, pin 7 we have connected to ground, and what we have observed that pin 1 and 2 act as an input to this NAND gate, whereby this is a 3 pin. Similarly, this 4 and 5 is connected here to like this one. Okay, in this way we can observe. Similarly, this is pin 13, 12 and this will be 11. Similarly, we will observe this, that 10 and 9 are inputs and 8 is the output. So what do we observe? When we have connected pin 1 and 2 to input and 3 we have given to some output LED, we have seen a different status. What we have observed? For 00, it is giving me a logic 1. For 01, it is giving me the logic 1. For 10, it is giving me the logic 1. And for both 11, it is giving me with the logic 0. And it is verified that it is acting as a NAND gate. Or in NAND gate, we know when all inputs are high, output is low. Just complement of AND gate. Now we'll see the IC or verification for our NOR gate. Okay, so just I am removing this one and I am connecting this NOR gate. In NOR gate only, apart from all the gates, here the change is there. Here the pin 1 is output and 2, 3 are input. This one should remember. In TTL 7402, pin 1 is output. Let me draw the diagram first. Here in 7402, which is quad 2 input NOR gate. In this IC only, there is a change. Pin 14 is VCC as usual, pin 7 is ground as usual, but here pin 1 is output for NOR gate. Pin 2 is input, pin 3 is input. Similarly here, pin 4 is output for this NOR gate. This is pin 5, this is pin 6. Keeping the same alignment, if I draw like this one, what I will get? That this is pin 13, 12, this is 11. In this way I used to remember. This is pin 10, this is 9 and this is 8. Now let us verify. Let me verify the first gate. Okay. Then you can verify all the gates, there is no problem. This is the IC I have connected. There is certain loose connection is there. Okay. Pin 14 is connected to VCC as usual, 5 volt for TTL logic. Pin 7 to ground voltage. And pin 1 is at output. Pin 1 is output. Mind it, here the pin 1 is output. 2 and 3 are input. So I have connected these to 0. Okay. And now pin 7 to ground. And this is pin like this. Okay. Pin 1 to output. Now what do we observe? Let us see its truth table. These are inputs A and B and Y I am trying to. I'll see for all possibilities. 00, 01, 10, 11. Okay. Now what do we observe? When the both the inputs are 00, the output is 1. Means it is giving me high output. If I make it a 01, the output is 0. If I make it a 10, the output is 0. And if I make both the 1, the output is 0. It means it is verified that it is NOR gate. As we know, it is the complement of OR gate. In OR gate, if both the inputs are low, output is low. And else it is high. It is just a complement of OR gate. What do we observe? When both the inputs are 0, output is 1. When there is any of the input is 1, output is 0. So in this way, we have verified that the IC7402, which is meant for NOR gate, its truth table we have verified. Okay? And we know for logic 1, it is near about 5 volt, and for logic 0, it is a ground voltage. So you may have observed that for 00 it is giving me logic 1, for 01 it is giving again logic 0, for 10, 0 and for both 1 it is logic 0. In this way, this truth table for NOR gate is also verified.